where KETV News Watch 7's Alex Hoffman reports this new story tonight.
So, what brings you into the emergency department today?
Candy Rutledge started her nursing career 24 years ago. She has an associate's degree, but Candy says it's difficult to advance.
I had all the experience, but I was seeing nurses with much, much less clinical experience promoted above me.
So Candy went back to school to earn a master's degree in nursing.
It seemed a shame not to take advantage of it while it was just right at my fingertips.
With all her classes online, Candy is able to squeeze in school and all the homework, but still keep working.
In the last 5 years, Nebraska Methodist College has seen a 29% increase in the enrollment for bachelor's in nursing science. That enrollment tripled for graduate programs.
We now have close to 480 students this enrollment year.
Dr. Linda Hughes says a majority of students choose Nebraska Methodist nursing program because most classes are online, and that gives them far more flexibility.
If they want to be a researcher, they can be a researcher. If they like giving hands-on care, they can do that. If they like to teach, there's nursing education.
Dr. Hughes says the college has a 98% job placement rate compared to 88% nationwide.
Our hospitals in this area really do prefer BSN graduates. They see more opportunities, more doors opening.
And that's exactly what Candy is counting on.
In life, you find your niche, you know, and this is my niche. This is where I belong, and I can't let it bypass me.
In Omaha, Alex Hoffman, KETV News Watch 7.